Hello, ladies and jelly spoons. Welcome. We are playing Besiege. This is an early access game on Steam. It's $7. $7? I would normally think that that means there's not much to it, or it's not very good. But people have been saying good things about this one. I haven't played it myself. We're going in blind. You're playing with me. Let's figure out what this is. I've seen a little bit of video. Looked interesting. I think it's fun. We're going to try it out. Ooh, can rotate. All right. That's cool looking. Under construction, coming in a future update. Okay. Yep, early access. Oh, this one's good. Is that the only one? Let's see. Are all. I think that's the only one we can go to. Okay. Ypsilon. Southern. Are these all. Oh, that's locked. Okay, these are all locked. We're starting down here. Southern Cottage. The Isle of Ypsilon, Southern Cottage. Let's see. Oh, okay, we got a tutorial over here. First, build some wooden blocks onto the source cube. Okay, wooden block, motor wheel, small wooden block. Can I zoom in? Ooh, I can zoom in. This is cool looking. It's a very sort of minimalist. I'm in an Escher painting or something. Okay, we'll just try to copy the tutorial here. That's usually a good idea. Do what the tutorial says. You can't go wrong. Okay, I have copied you, tutorial. What next? Select some wheels. Attach them wherever you please. Motor wheel controls, up, down, F to flip a wheel when hovering over it. Control, oh, okay, controls up, down, when I assume that's when I'm driving it. Okay, place your machine on the ground with that button. This guy, set machine on ground, boom. Press play, then accelerate. Using up and down, okay. Play. Can I do W? Nope, I cannot. That just zooms in. Alright. Go! I am so good at this game. Did I just beat it? Is that the end of the game? I think I beat it. The Isle of Ypsilon. Zone conquered. Success. This is sort of, getting a Pontifex vibe, if people remember that, or Bridge Builder, you might know it as the newer game's Bridge Builder. The basic structure of you have your build phase, and then you hit play, and then you sort of figure out how good the thing you built is. But this is like Pontifex crossed with Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts, I guess. At least so far, that's what I'm getting. Destroy. For weapons, okay. Metal spike. Actually, I probably don't need weapon. Let's just hit play. Can we destroy this? Can't steer. Not so much. Okay. How can we destroy that? Can I? Let's see. Just kind of poke it. No, watch it. Poke. Oh, I am so sorry, sheep. Or was that a chicken? What was that? Oh yeah, it was a chicken. I don't know why I thought that was a sheep. I think maybe I saw a sheep in a video for this game that I watched before. Okay, alright, well, maybe we will use weapons. We'll just see what we got. Spike ball. Wait, are these all faded out? Can I use these? No, I can't. Cannon? Oh, I can use a cannon. How do I do this? Kit. Press C to ignite. Only one shot. Okay. That didn't work. Try again. Get a little closer. Boosh. Next. I'm amazing at this game. How to use the camera. Right click to rotate the camera. Yeah, I already got that. Reset the camera with... oh, this. In the top right corner. Or F1. Okay. Got it. Middle mouse click will focus on a block or environmental object. Okay. Got it. Scroll to zoom in and out. Yep. I've played a game before. Click and drag the middle mouse button to pan the camera. Okay. Reset if things get awkward. Ugh. I hate when things get awkward. Okay. I got you. Tutorials. What do I... oh, reach insignia. Okay, so there's a thing over there. I'm gonna have to steer. How do I steer? Oh, steering hinge. Control with left, right. Okay. So let's get rid of... can I, like, right-click on this stuff? How do I erase things? Erase. Free build mode. Blocks basic. Armor, flight, weaponry, powered. It's gotta be an erase. Maybe D, E, right. Not right clicking would do it. No, that's not. Click and drag, rotate. Oh, erase blocks. Here we go. You can also press X when hovering over a block to delete it. That's what I want. Okay. No. Wait. What'd you say? No. Okay. We'll go back to our basic thing. I want to be able to steer. So, where would I put this hinge? I'm gonna kind of get rid of these guys. And I'm gonna get rid of all of this as well. We'll kind of create a new steerable. Oh, that's not it. Brace. Wooden panel. Wait, I'm in the wrong thing. Steering hinge. Here we go. Okay. There. And then basic block. This might hit if I do it there. I'm gonna go a little further out this way. And then my wheel. Alright, and I can steer just left and right. Okay. Let's see if we can get through here. Can I move my camera? Okay. Okay, whoa! That does not steer like a Hyundai Sonata. What happened? Oh! That's a mine. Okay. Alright. Is there power steering? Can I do power steering? I don't like that. Okay. So, we're gonna... wait, why can't I? There we go. How about we do the steering hinges right on the wheels themselves? Maybe that'll work better. And we'll just fill this back in. Okay. Let's see here. That's a little better. What? Whoa, okay. Ah! Don't. Whoa! Jeez. What? Did I light on fire? What happened? Wait, can I keep... can I make it? Ugh, okay. I feel like that I could have made it there. I'm gonna just try. Whoa, man, these things steer really, really far. Whoa. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Conquering this thing. It's good stuff. There's a wall in my way. Okay, I'm guessing we need weapons. This stuff is all grayed out. Oh, no, it's not. It's just gray in color, okay? So let's see, spike ball, metal blade, circular saw, metal spike, cannon. Okay, yeah, we already tried it. Flamethrower. I'm not gonna take that wall down with a flamethrower, that's for sure. Bomb explodes on impact. There's only one block able to destroy brick. This is the only block able to destroy brick. Holder. Not gonna get through this by holding things. Explodes on impact. How? Oh. Well, why would I want that on my vehicle? It's just gonna blow me up. Okay, I have to know what that does. Oh, it doesn't attach. Wait a second. So I can just kind of roll this up there? There's archers shooting at me. Can I just go around? Is there like a bounding box to this? Oh wait, am I supposed to destroy this guy? I don't think my warranty covers this. This is unfortunate. Okay, so that actually works pretty well. I'm going to do the same idea that I have. Oh, you know what? What I should do. Once I get to that house that I... I do need to take that... Oh, I have to destroy both of those. Okay. That's not so good. Okay, well, let's just try this. Weaponry... Cannon. I'm gonna fire... How do I fire that? C. C to ignite. So, I'm gonna see if I can... This will take out that. I don't know if I even really need to take that out, but... It seems like it gets rid of the archers so they don't fire on me. I'll fire the cannon at this, and then maybe I can just take this guy out, this other house out, with just running into it. And here we go. Whoa, I'm a bit top heavy here. Yeah. Okay. Nothing to see here, boys. Just a leisurely stroll. Okay, I gotta line up my camera. I feel like there's got to be a defense against the slow cannon lineup. Yes. Okay. Don't mess this up. You can do it. Oh, I am just, my car's gonna fall apart. I need like braces or something. Get it. Oh. Excellent. Ah, we got kill 90% of everybody. That's my general life motto, so okay. Alright, this vehicle is not... I feel like, did I close down the tutorial in a way that I'm just not getting new tutorials anymore? I feel like I hit X on that tutorial and I wonder if that was a bad idea. Alright, let's just try this thing out and see what happens! Is that 90%? Did I kill 90%? No. Whoa! Oh no, there's all these guys over here. Get that guy! Get him. Oh, that's so close. Okay. So, what if? What do we got? What else do we got for weaponry? Cannon. Last 10. Oh, geez, that's what we need. Okay. No. Here we go. Okay, actually, I'm gonna try my existing vehicle again. What? That's not gonna blow up? Why is it not gonna blow up? Maybe it just has to hit him harder. Alright, well maybe I can still do this. Okay. I see how it works. Alright, the ball. Can I save this vehicle? Actually, no, I don't need to save this vehicle. It's a crap vehicle. This is not going to do me any good. Let's just get it down to the bare bones again. Okay, I can steer. I can steer worth a crap, but I can steer. Okay, weaponry. Circular saw. Oh, man. Circular saws. That seemed... I got to select it. They need to be kind of sticking out more than that. So let's go back to our blocks. And we'll just kind of put like one on each side. And then our saws. Intersection? Oh, it's hitting the wheel. That's not going to work if I do it vertically like that, I don't think. It might work, but it doesn't seem like the blade's going to hit them so much. Okay. I don't see any limitation to how much I can do. I'm assuming this bounding box is just the limit of the size of the vehicle I can create. But I don't see any limitation of, you know, how much stuff I can use on a single vehicle. Alright, we'll give this a go. No. Okay. Yeah, I gotta make this thing stronger. It just keeps falling apart. Okay. How do I make this thing stronger? Well, for one, I could, I suppose, do that. I don't really know that that's gonna help much. Can I just like... I can. It's kind of weird. just kind of fill in everything. I don't know that that's... That doesn't seem like sound vehicle design. But okay, sure, why not? Wait, I'm stuck. I can't move. Why can't I move? Did I lose a wheel? What's happening? No! Oh no! Get him! Get him! Ah! No, okay. So, Toyota, you should not hire me, is the moral of this game. Okay. Oh, brace. Click and drag to draw a brace between two points. Oh, click and drag. So maybe like there to there. Oh no, that's... Where's the undo button? Oh, I guess I could just delete that. No! Oh, I need an... Oh wait, here. Undo, here we go. There we go, okay. Let me get a closer look. There we go. And, it doesn't really seem like it's gonna do much. Maybe we'll go like from here to there. Can I do more than one? Wait, what did I just do? What was that? Don't know what that was. Okay, that's not what I meant to do, but I suppose that'll work. That's a very weird system. But okay, let's give it a try. Come on, I keep getting hung up on something in this exact spot.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Okay. All right. This is not working. Let's try the flamethrower. I'm going to keep this wide to ignite last 10 seconds. Oh, I can do multiple flamethrowers. That's what I've wanted all my life. Where's the Y button? Oh wait, I'm on fire. Oh, I forgot that I can light on fire. That is not good. Oh, I just need one more dude. That was beautiful. That actually went exactly how I planned it. Steal and deliver two iron ore. Oh, okay, I know I'm getting more tutorials. I guess I didn't close them down. Tips. Press to save your siege engine. Oh, okay. This guy here. Siege engine. I'm gonna call this fire and remember. That's the opposite of fire and forget, because you can't fire and forget with this. I don't think this is going to do the job for what I need. Are these the ores here? Steal these things. I could just kind of try to push them over there, but that seems unlikely. Oh, let's read the tips. Undo and redo, yep. Key map blocks and fine-tune parameters. What does that mean? Key mapper and parameter tuning. Small wood block. Okay. Starting block. Circular saw. Can change the rotation speed. I'm not sure why I would want to do that. Flamethrower, I can ignite it. Oh, I can set. Okay. Good, good, good. Translate. Okay. Yep. Whoop. Let's see, bracing will strengthen your machine, but over-bracing can make your machine brittle. Okay. So, let's just kinda get rid of most of the crap on here that I'm not gonna... Oop! I need my wheels. Leave all that. I don't need that. Get rid of all my flamethrowers and my saws and all this extra wood out here, so I need to kind of go up, it seems like. And use something that's gonna either grab that, flight, no, I'm definitely, oh, armor. Metal plate, heat res, oh, just different sizes of metal plates, okay. Powered, motor wheel. Oh, that's just the wheel I've been using, okay, steering hinge, yep, steering. Steering control with left, right. What is that? Decoupler. Press J to disconnect. Okay. Contractable spring. Click and drag to draw a spring between two points. Okay, so it's like shocks. Shock absorbers. Oh no, this would be shock absorbers. I'm not sure what the difference between these are. Piston. Spinning block and a grabber. Oh, a grabber. Oh, I could probably grab a. I could grab a thing with a grabber. That makes sense. Okay. So then. Basic and then block. Wait, what's this? A wooden panel? Why would I want to put a wooden panel? Maybe that's just to make it look cool. That definitely doesn't make it look cool, but I can understand, you know, some 1980s wood paneling like you'd have on your station wagon. I grew up with one of those. Okay. Let's see. What was I just going to do? Powered. A grabber. Right. Okay. So I need to build up to have something to put my grabber on. Well, let's see how high. Yeah, that's about right. Boom, boom. We'll go across. It doesn't seem like the best way to do it, but I'm not thinking of something better at the moment. So let's put some braces on this. Because in theory that makes sense. Can I? Oh, I can. Well, I'll just connect kind of to there. It's a little non-symmetrical, but we'll roll with it. And then, where's that grabber? Grabber, grabber, grabber. Grabber, anything it touches. Okay. Let's grab. Whoa, what is this guy doing? Hello, dude. Why is my camera not following? Reset camera. Okay. Did I get it? Oh, I got it. Okay. Well, that doesn't work. Whoa. No. Come on. I need some weight in the back. Oh. Yeah. Wait, how do I let go with this thing? G? F? Something? Q? E? R, T. Oh, I pressed V, I think. Oh, wait a second. How am I going to grab this thing, though? Can I maybe kind of rock it forward? No. Rock. No. As you go. Ah. Okay, I could just push it. Maybe if I can get it away from this rock. Oh, nope. Don't screw it up. Don't screw it up. Okay. Oh, yeah. There we go. Okay. That's exactly what I meant to do. That was my plan all along. Destroy that. Interesting. Okay, so I'm not gonna need to grab anything. How high is that thing? It's so far up there though. Can I shoot it with a cannon? See. What? Cannon just shot itself off. Okay, well, it doesn't look like I'm going to be able to go high enough. Can I tilt the cannon somehow? First off, well, okay. Yeah, let's find out. Power blocks. Hinge. So, whoop. I'm too far away. So, let's see, we do one, and then can I do a hinge? Yeah, it looks like it will work. I think. Well, that didn't work. That's just a free hinge that just does its own thing. A swivel joint. A brace. Maybe a steering hinge. But I'm gonna have to actually steer. No, it's going the wrong. Let's see. How did I? No. Can I get rotation speed left, right? Yeah, like. Powered decoupler, steering hinge, steering? Let's see, what is this? Oh, that's like left and right movement. Coupler, piston, spinning block. So maybe it is this, but maybe I have to like put it on. Hinge, swivel joint. What does the swivel joint do? Whoop, that's not. No, undo. What does that do? Oh, it's just kind of, it's just physics. Okay. Whoa. That thing just shoot me with lightning? I appear to be on fire. Okay. So this, not working so much. Okay, what do I put under this thing? Flight? Don't think I'm to the point of flying. Well, no, I gotta shoot it, because if I get too close, he's just gonna blast me out of the sky. Piston, steering hinge. What is this? Erase box, set machine on ground, key mapper. So, hint. It seems like it's still gotta be the steering hinge. But I've got to be able to, like, turn it so that it goes the other direction. Right, so if I do this, yeah, it just does that. Brace. I mean, maybe. Okay, we're gonna get a little weird here. We're gonna go hinge. And then we're gonna get rid of that. Can I put a wood block on top? I can. And then let's see. Am I under? Yeah, I'm still under. So what I want to happen is I want this thing to sort of go back a little bit, but so that should be enough weight to make it go back. But then can I attach this? No. Ooh, that might be enough to just make it go back a bit, but then that thing kind of hits the block and stops it. Let's try. There's a reason I am not an engineer. And this is the reason. Okay, how do we do this? So, let's see. Let's just... Yep. It's gonna come down? Okay. Okay, I don't think I have the right idea here. It seems pretty clear that you need to use a cannon. Let's see if I can get one more on top of here, plus a cannon. Ah. Boom. Oh, hit the wrong key. Boom. Okay. So I'm gonna go like... Whoa. Oh, come on! That was money. Okay, I'm gonna have to line this up better. Ugh, that wasn't even close. Okay. Boosh! I don't think that's what you're supposed to do, but that was all I could figure out in the moment. We'll keep on going. Use explosives to destroy. Okay, well, let's just try that thing that I tried earlier. With the spike ball. Oh, no, that's not the right one. I need the bomb, not the spike ball. Is it gonna destroy it 40%? What? Did my cannonball just not explode? Hit it! Interesting. Okay, maybe this thing just needs more momentum. Yeah. Why? Is a cannonball not an explosive? Hold a flaming ball, plow, use explosives. Metal blade, circular saw, cannon. Flamethrower, bomb, explosion impact. This is the only block able to destroy brick. Okay, so it seems like that would be the one. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna back up first. And I'm gonna get kind of a better angle on this guy. I am so confused. Use the slider to adjust the time scale. Nope, I don't need to do that. Okay, well maybe I'll just go ahead and just drive all the way in. Explodes on impact, but it's not. It's hitting things, it's not exploding. This is an early access game. Either something's not working, or I'm just not understanding it. At least this part of it. Cannon. Press C to ignite. But this one says it's the only brick, or only block able to destroy brick, and that, I assume, is brick. Use explosives. Holder. I can hold. Can that just sit up there? What happens if that just sits up there? Oh, it's fallen. Okay. Yep. I guess. Okay, so that exploded when it fell off. Maybe this just needs more momentum. So forget about that one. Let's try holder. And then can we stick this in? Doesn't really look like it's gonna come out though. Let's see. But no, it's not. Whoa, okay. Come on. Ugh. Nope, okay. Holder, flaming ball, plow. Okay, so, you know what we could do is we could just sort of fashion a holder. This is gonna be pretty janky. but I think it just might work. This is like my bulldozer. Let's see. Weaponry, bomb. We're gonna stick the bomb in there. Now I can just kind of run it up there. Boosh! That'll work. That'll do, Peg. Destroy 90% of everything. Knights, tents, and cannons. Okay. Let's just give it a try. Oh, jeepers. Oh, okay. Okay. I see what's happening. That's not 90%. Let's go ahead and save this as the bulldozer. Can't hit enter there. And we'll start getting rid of this stuff. And do I need, let's see. So I've got two cannons there and there. All these guys and then tents in the background. Let's see, if I just start, do the cannons, oh yeah, they immediately start firing at me. Whoa. Oh, they're killing their own guys, okay. So they can only shoot so far, interesting. Okay. So I could, in theory, blow at least one of these guys up with a cannon. Maybe I can blow this guy up with a cannon, get these guys to come after me, hit them with a flamethrower, but never get close enough for this guy to hit me, and then I can just go around this way, take these guys out. I assume the cannon can't turn. So, okay. So let's add our cannon. And then we'll add maybe double flamethrowers. If you can have double flamethrowers, there's really no logical reason not to have double flamethrowers. Actually, if you can have quad flamethrowers. If you can have penta flamethrowers? What's five flamethrowers called? I think it's called awesome, is what it's called. Let's see, how do I... So I press Y to ignite the flamethrowers, and C... Okay. Got it. Oop. Ah! Is that enough for those guys? Okay. Oh, I didn't realize the flamethrowers are a toggle on and off. Okay, well, let's... Okay. There we go. Turn those off. Not paying attention to my flamethrowers. Okay, these arrows actually are gonna take me out. Not unintentionally, but... Oh, the cannons can turn. That is not so good. Okay. What do we do here? Okay, so all of this is probably just adding weight that we don't need. So I can take this guy out. What do I do with this guy? Or I could shoot him. And then... But they can turn. I could... What's gonna happen with that thing? Okay, yep, that'll work. And then, let's see. Oh, no. Wait, how did I light on fire? Oh, did that explosion light me on fire? Okay, these guys are killing me back here. I gotta do something about them. Okay, so how about Let's see. So it looks like I can get all these guys in front with that spike bomb. And then I could fire off the cannon, see if I could hit the guys in the back with it. Okay. Well, that didn't work. Why didn't the cannon hit them? Oh, am I gonna do it? Am I gonna do it? Oh no, I don't have anything else. I need something else to blow up. No, I'm falling apart. No, so close. Okay, so I know what I need to do. I need some flamethrowers on this side. So that when I go through them, I can have me flamethrowers on. Okay, so I'm gonna hit play, I'm gonna roll forward, fire the cannon didn't hit. Okay, I just realized my fault here. I was assuming that the cannonball blows up. And I forgot, cannonballs don't blow up. They just hit really hard. So shooting the cannonball is kind of pointless in this level. So how about... Yeah, this is... I'm just gonna get rid of my cannon. Yeah, maybe we can just kind of do what we just did, but with the flamethrowers going. So, okay. So, here we go. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Yeah, it would have maybe worked if I hadn't lit on fire. I gotta put play. Ah! Okay. I gotta do that without lighting on fire. On fire? I am not on fire. Okay. Oh.
No! No!
Okay. I don't quite understand what the holder is for. I mean, I get that it holds the bomb. But why? Like, how would you get it out? Unless it was on a swivel. But again, I don't see any way to really control the hinges. Suspension. I could put it on a suspension and then it could bounce. I don't know what this steering is. What's different about this steering than this steering hinge? Decoupler, grabber. Oh, you know what I need? I totally forgot about is armor. It should at least... I assume this is gonna make me really heavy. I don't know if that matters in this level so much, but we'll see. Enter. Oh, okay. Can't do it there. Okay. Now I just look like a weird armored vehicle. Oh, okay. Man, I actually got him that time.
Can I get through here? Get over there! Get over there!
Yeah! Oh, man. Look into my vehicle. But it worked. That's all that matters. Destroy 80% of the monument. Okay, looking at this, I don't have the slightest idea what to do, so I think we're gonna call it there. This is a cool game, especially for $7. I don't know how many levels there are. How do I go home? Level select. So I've been going, okay, so each one of these is what I've been doing. It looks like I've done about half of what's here, and it looks like this is the only island or area currently in early access. But this is cool. This feels pretty much done, just without all the content. So yeah, highly recommended. Might keep playing, might do another video, but we'll stop here for today. Go download it. Besiege Early Access is on Steam. Have fun.